Captain!
Hello, Captain!
He's on fire again.
I know.
My name is Copernicus Quark, and yes, that was an impressive wall of fire I just walked past. I'm gonna be real with you folks for a moment. When President Vironix recommended I take on a new ranger, I knew just where to go. That's right. We want you!
Yeah!
The galaxy is a perilous place. Invasion, space pirates, supernovas. I know what you're thinking. Do I have what it takes? After all, you may not have prevented Dr. Nefarious from atomizing Illyro City. You may not have stopped Neptune Frog from rendering the entire population of Iridia colorblind. Twice. After all, you may not have this chiseled jaw or godlike pectoral region. But if you have heart, then you have what it takes. You don't have what it takes.
But I have heart.
Yes, but unfortunately that heart is encased in a weak, muscleless mass of inexperience. Plus, there's your history to consider.
I've got a long line of citations here. Possession of an illegal gravity repulsor?
Oh, that was a misunderstanding. I thought that space pirate was on the level.
Operation of a black market accelerator.
Operation is a strong word. It blew up as soon as I turned it on.
Willful disruption of the space-time continuum?
That is a funny story.
You're reckless. You're a loose cannon, and you're dangerous. That's my shtick.
Wait, just give me a chance.
Sorry, no time. Galaxy in jeopardy. Get back out there. And remember, you can do anything, as long as you're me. Next!
I have no less than 3 lethal katas I would like to demonstrate for you today.
Get me out of these tiny lunar clouds.